name is Sam Seo. I'm the Managing Director of Industrial System Supply and Engineering Services. In short, we call ourselves ISES. Basically, we provide high efficient energy saving system to industry.
My name is Chi, working as a finance manager in Industrial System Supply and Engineering Services in Leong Berhad. I'm handling account and finance matter in this company. To align with my company's slogan, save energy, save money, and save the world, we decided to change our window payroll to Q&E cloud payroll and HR software as the world is changing and we need to follow the new norms and change for the better improvement. There are a few problems when we are using the Windows payroll. First, payroll processing cannot be done if the server is down. Second, leave application have to key in manually. Third, employee cannot access to their personal data in Windows-based payroll software. Most of the time, when employee require additional payslip to apply for bank loan, for example, for seek help from our HR officer to prepare for them. During COVID-19 pandemic, it's very troublesome as I have to travel back to office only to prepare the salary for all employees. Using Q&E Cloud Payroll and HR software, the database go live. It's simple to use. Every staff can access the database with their own portal to view and print their payslip and apply leave themselves. Yes, we are able to get an extra 6 month subscription because it can save in terms of money and time. It's easy, simple, and friendly to use. Yes, it's definitely a worthwhile investment.
I believe in today's business world, all the enterprise should try to go to digitization. That will make us more competitive and more efficient. So with the Q&E cloud system, it helps on our operation more efficient. And I can also practice our work from home more flexible, and we can access the information anywhere. So nowadays, we don't need to really work in the office to get job done. We can work at home, work in the hotel, work at the beaches to get your job done.